So we built an alarm system so when this door's open, it'll make it go off.
These 9 and 10-year-old students at the downtown school in Des Moines are showing off their engineering designs using electricity and magnetism.
And if you look closely, you can see that it is actually levitating.
Iowa State University and Des Moines Public Schools recently received a $4.5 million grant to improve the teaching of science, technology, engineering, and math in elementary schools. And this design expo is the culmination of a semester spent in this unique learning program.
We have a cooperating teacher and a student teacher that also has an engineering graduate student in their classroom one day a week. And so this triad structure, each person in that triad is bringing expertise to the table. We're enhancing the coursework that our students take so that they can be prepared to teach STEM subjects better.
The next generation science standards will soon dictate greater emphasis on STEM teaching. Engineering, for example, will soon account for about 1/3 of the science curriculum, but nationally, only about 1% of elementary teachers are prepared to teach engineering. The Trinect program wants to bring a team of experts to help give students the best education possible.
We're trying to help current teachers have support for the work that they're doing in science and engineering and in mathematics. We're trying to help our student teachers be better prepared right out of the gate. We are also trying to help our engineers better be able to communicate science and engineering to the public.
So far, teachers love the impact the program has had on students.
And then the buzzer goes off.
The level of engagement has been different, but also the level of their learning has been so deep that they were able to really do what they needed to do with little support from me.
The Trinect project will continue for the next 5 years, but it's easy to see the positive impact it's already having.
For me, it's changed the way that I'm going to teach in the future. All of our science units will include some type of engineering.
To see the things that the students are learning, you never know what kids are capable of until you really give them access to those resources and push them, and that's what's going on. And we can see by the projects here, they're really delivering. So yeah, it's really impressive.
For Iowa State News Service, I'm Dave Olson.